tell you what Ramadan meant to your grandfather. To him, Ramadan meant self-control. And when you are older, I will teach you what he taught me.
But father, people now are different. Maybe when I get older, I'll be different compared to my grandfather.
Of course, son. But as long as you remember your roots and who you are.
Ramadan to me,
it's exactly this, spending time with you, my son.